bag kick. It's a snap, but goal. It's the first goal. The kick came in. It was a centering kick. Good mark taken, make a play on injury. Guy Hendry goes towards the forward pocket. Leading out there was Jonathan Tynan, who...
Oh, he's kicked it!
The ball to ground. Around the corner goes the kick. It's a goal.
He's going to wind up with a scrubber. And he go inside, looking for Andrews, who's just at his feet. Ball comes to ground. Josh Gertz throws the ball on the boot. He's at there. Second goal of the day. Yes.
Six. 6-7.
Dromana around the corner goes to kick, and that is their third goal on the board of the player.
He's going to go with a long ball to the top of the goal square. Who can take it? Ball just comes to the ground. Sam Gertz comes it and goals. Can Dromana get their fourth on the board? They move to 4-1, 20. Wheeler. John O'Hayden goes to the top of the goal square. Punched away from Musiali there. And a little sidestep.
Great finish.
And it's a great finish there from... It's Nick.
There by Max Irwin, who plays on, goes inside attack at 50. They let him out off the pad. Check side kick, it runs towards the goal square. It's going to be a goal eventually, and I think we'll put through by Guy Hendry there.
Oh, he sold some candy. Oh, he's kicked it!
Yeah! He thought that out.